Hello everyone, my name is Heather Justice from Safford Automotive Group. Today's episode of Safford How-To, I'm going to tell you about the importance of a vehicle identification number, also known as a VIN, and where you can find it on your vehicle. The VIN is a 17-character code that specifically identifies your vehicle. Each of these characters represent the specific manufacturing, engine, and mechanical details. Your VIN number is located on the VIN sticker and on a plate that can be easily found on your automobile. This VIN sticker also provides a lot of information on your vehicle. So where can you find that sticker or plaque? Easy. The quickest way to find your VIN is to just simply open your driver's side door. Scan the door jamb and the door itself and you will find the VIN sticker. If your sticker is gone or you just can't find it, you can locate the VIN in the lower corner of your driver's side front windshield. There will be either a plate or a sticker with your 17-digit VIN number. If this video didn't help you out, please do not hesitate to give us a call. We are more than happy to assist you. I'll see you next time on more Safford How-To episodes. Thanks for watching.